Hi, and welcome back. We are Ori in the Forest of the Blind. Or as my mom would call him, Twitch. This thing is a serious opponent. Putting lots of nasty stuff on the ground to try and hurt us, but we dodge like a boss. Alright, looks like you need a lot of room to fight these things. But we are on top of it. We can fight this one quite well in constricted spaces. What is that, I wonder? Oh, I need like a stomper to jump on it. Can't blow these up with magic, huh? Ow! Alright, fine. We'll go the way we're supposed to. Let me just fight this thing for XP. And we're off. Dunder, under, 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 under. Dunder, under. Oh, yeah. All sorts of goodies hide in those things. Don't know how to get up there just yet, but I will, trust me. And let us be off. Something watching me. The big explosion does seem to skip the intermediary step. We gained an ability point. Why don't we save and spend it? Increases the strength of Spirit Flame. There are a lot of enemies out there. Create a soul link, restores one life. Halves the cost of charge play. Life pickups give you twice as much. Most pickups will be automatically absorbed. Oh, we have 2 points. Increases damage allows bashing through enemies. Maybe that's the next thing I want. Alright, so we just increased the strength of our Spirit Flame and the radius and damage of the charged flame. Ah. I have to push it this way. Whew. Yay! All those recharge points. Wonderful. We almost found the tree, but it's above us. Gotta get up there. Look at all the water dripping down. Oh man, this is a beautiful game. Oh, I see. We have to push it from this side. Little tricksy here. No! How do we manage that? Ah. does seem a bit more potent, if you ask me.
Oh,
while Ori brought light and beauty to the forest. I'm gonna guess Koru was at the owl. Others gave in, embraced darkness and fear. What is that? Look at it go. A Gumon from the Forlorn Ruins. We must follow his steps. We must get what he stole. Regain the water vein. I want it. Give it to me, thing. They spit grossness at me. No. Unexplored territory here. Let's go back and get that goodie. Oh! No, no! Oh, he got me! Alright. Okay, goodies. Those things are gross. I don't think I can get past them yet either. There it goes, man, look at that thing. Again. I see. We need this thing in its awful spit. Save. Moon Grotto. Look at that thing go. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, that seems bad. Got flattened. Save again. Alright. Oh, glad I saved. Man. Nope, too soon. See, we're as cool as that thing. Probably cooler. Oh, can I really not get up there? That seems imminently doable for me. Nope. It tricked us. Or instant death. Or maybe I just don't have that much health left. This is a nicely challenging game. I'm used to platformers being fairly simple. Yay, a little save well. And let's continue on our way. Alright. Yeah. challenge, guys. Alright, we're back to full health. There are goodies to be had. I will kill that, though it can smash its way down there. Like a secret place to me. And we have an ability point. Look at our jumping skills. Let's save here. Spin that point. Flames can target can damage two targets at once. This should be good against those blobby things that break up into lots of different creatures. Turns out curiosity killed the lemur. Whoa. That was a major increase in efficiency. Oh! Didn't see that coming if you hadn't noticed. Come to me, goodies. Oh, crushed again. Well, that seems efficient. I can get up there, I promise. If it's the last thing I do this episode. Woohoo! Another energy cell. Soon we'll have four and be able to get through these doorways here. Let us proceed with the primary journey. Don't think I can get through there. I think those are porcupines. Look, we can finally open one. Sure, it takes our energy, but... I can make that. What can I do here? Not enough, I think. Always best to slide into new situations. Wow, this is a death trap. I don't think there's anything I can do there. Oh, it was a trap. Kumo's hideout. We don't have any of that. These spikes are instant death. Oh, no, they're not. Seem to get up there. Which way to go? Let's go down first. a trap keystone. We got it. We'll take it back up there and use it right away, I think. Too soon. It is very fun to be good at this game. And I'm not yet there. Just feeling like you're okay at it is a blast. Alright, I think we will save here. Quite a hideout he has here. Looks like this is an ability shrine thing that we want to get to, an ability tree. And yes, the pathway is through there. So until next episode, farewell. Bye, Mom.